Hi, I'm Peter Iurilli. I was born in Italy. And I'm as Italian, I'm proud to be Italian. But in 1957, I moved to the United States. I landed in New York in 1957, and I spent 8 years in New York City as a mechanic. From New York, I moved in Los Angeles because of the weather condition. So I was in Beverly Hills Ferrari and Hollywood Ferrari as a chief mechanic. But I had my own business. And in this occasion, I had the opportunity to meet such movie stars as Paul Newman, Clint Eastwood, Marlon Brando, Roberto Broccoli, the producer of all movie James Bond movies. I kept doing this job until I left California, but as a Democrat, I had the opportunity to meet Robert Fitzgerald Kennedy. And when he came to Los Angeles, I called him to say hello, but I spoke with his secretary, who took my name and told me that she would call me from... Robert got my message, but she never called me because what happened? We all know what happened. As a Democrat, I read Hillary Clinton's book. I wish you guys would take the chance to read that book and see how great lady she is. Now we will vote for Obama. I will support Obama. Remember, guys, we want to remain Democrat. We don't want any more Republicans. Please do vote for Obama. Because this is the great man. As he say, yes, we can. He can. He's going to win the election. He's going to be our president. We don't want any more of that jazz of Republicans. Please, take my prayer. Obama is going to be our man. Don't forget. Say this to your friends and families and sons and daughters. Obama is the man. He can.
I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way.